Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We are continuing. Doing the side quest. We need to have the access codes from here. Wasteland, that's the second one. Now I want to go to that. So we'll fast travel. I can't leave without doing the side quests. And now we have a short ponytail. Okay, let's go. Yeah, but how to do that? I tried. Couldn't get there. Yeah, I tried to get in there, but wow. Just like that. Yeah, I can't get there now. I tried. So let's go here. I mean, I didn't really look into that or search. It's just that I can't access it yet, I think. Not sure, maybe I can. We'll come back. I am not in the mood, sir. Okay, uh, How can we... Oh, it's supposed to be up there, huh? There's a human. Let's just scan. I mean, investigate. Haven't seen one of you in a while. Has to be up there, right? So, how to get there? Let's keep going this way, I guess. Yeah, there is no... Yeah, that way. I mean, we can't get through here, so let's see if there's anything we can pick up. There's a fast travel and a crate. So it was good to have. We can go down. First, I really want to get that up there first, and then we can come here. We have a fast travel now, which is cool. Six skill points. Need to spend those. Oh. We can do that here. So, okay. From the other... The other way. Let's see. Should have rested. I can't get there. Oh, I'll do more of the exploration later. I just want to do the side quest, how to get here. We have to get through that. Okay. I should have rested. Let's just rest. And I'm so tired. And sleepy. Let's get through there. This is the way.
Dead end.
I can just dash along the wall.
Almost as good as mine.
Thank you, Adam.
It must be the drone, not you.
Yes, it is.
Barber
dude. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. The only problem is that it's far too big. Anyway, let's get started.
Hey, scissors, hair dryer.
Let's, Oh, these. Wow, that hurts. That hurts a lot.
Ah!
Okay, Eve. Pick it up. Coins, I'll take them. Okay, last one is over here somewhere.
Those weren't just empty words. I never thought you'd really help me. Thank you.
Now will you style my hair? Please don't make it dull.
Oof, I guess that really got under your skin. Now, shall I begin?
Yes. Gonna make me pay for that? Oh, we can change the color too. So we can't do anything. Only maybe that. I don't know, man. I mean, we need those materials for the suits. We need the materials. We need advanced, or maybe extreme. Is it extreme? Polymer material? Yeah, we can only do that. Can only do that, and it's what I have on.
Well,
right now,
how do you like it?
I like it
a
lot.
I'm not sure. I think I. Adam, what do you think?
I.
Okay. Let's.
At the very least, I don't want to be disturbed.
Shut up. Okay, this way. Go back. There's another side quest, I think, here that we need to do. No, wait, before we do that, I really need to upgrade or to spend my skills. Let's do let's grab that. bush. As for our dodges. That. So let's go here, I guess. Or here. Can't? Okay. Maybe I didn't activate that? I think I did. I thought I did. Doesn't matter. Let's try that one. Maybe go see what's in here. Oh, wait. I see it. Yeah, that's probably her brother. The lady's brother. Haven't met her, but we picked up her side quest. There's another human there. Oh, that's the no, it's not. Wait, what? There you go. Thought I got him first time. Citizens have to win. United citizens are defeated. But still, I miss my sister. Aaron's locker. Who the hell is Aaron? The one here? Let's see. There's one nearby, not in Zion. Hopefully they'll take us to it. I guess not.
Retro. But I'll be able to.
What is the cradle? Is it... I don't think we can go back to Oracle Dude. Let me check. I guess we can. We can't take it now. Okay, let's see if this is where I'm supposed to go for that quest. Yup, there she is. Am I allowed in?
You're heading to Altes Lavoir?
Yes.
Then... good luck.
This place is huge. Let's talk to dude again.
How did the personal link become a part of you?
I'm simply looking for a way to repair the magnetic field emitted by the personal link. The personal link is in need of more power.
Yeah, I'm checking on some dude's wife. She's in the Matrix, the cradle. How can we... is activated only necessary function required minimal life support, so running energy needed. Message from sleeper, don't come looking for me, run away, you idiot.
What's this message?
Run away, you idiot. Before we do that, I really want to look around a bit more. There's nothing. Yeah, I should have traveled when they asked me to. Wait, we've done that, right? Okay. Just have it checked until we do it. Then we'll... we finished every side quest from that bulletin board. Oh, we can replenish ammo from here. That's weird. Can't fast travel. I wonder where that Aaron's locker is.
Angel, you're not allowed to use the Exile's passage without permission. Even if it's you, I can't give you special treatment.
Yeah, maybe we come back later then. Trying to look for that locker thing. Yeah, that wasn't working before. And still. That'll give us a XP, right? Who's that?
Looks a little, it should be useful. I'll look for it on my way to the wasteland. That's unfortunate.
More side quests.
Angel, you'll need useful information. Did you know that there is an information? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet.
Submerged for so long, I wonder if it's still functional. I should check it out.
Speak underwater. It goes against the regulations, so simply come to clean your chambers. Shadow. Is that really the only reason you kept me in my room? 003. I don't understand. I'm simply human or made. That's right. That's why I like you.
What is this? The identification codes match.
Are we gonna keep doing that? Just fast traveling back and forth to the board? I mean, I like this, but...
Alright then.
I mean... Fast traveling... It's always cool, but I mean... More? Okay, we need to do main missions now. I've done enough side quests. I've done enough side quests. I need to do main missions. But we're probably gonna clean up a bit in the wasteland and then you can advance the main mission a bit. Scavenger story. And the good thing is that we unlocked a couple of fast travel points, so we can get around faster. Like, I don't think I can access. I don't know how to access that yet. It should go. Yeah. I don't know how to access the oil place. Maybe go around. Yeah, but we did that though. We did that. There's nothing. We got the. Oh wait. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Let's get this over with.
is the place, isn't it?
I don't see any sentinels.
Boss fight.
They're supposed to be guarding the area. Where are they?
I'm not sure. Let's look around.
It's empty inside. Is it being used to bait me?
Humans. Well, if they want to catch these hands, they can come and catch these hands. Okay, I'm ready.
These people.
Could this be the surveillance team that lost contact? They're completely mangled.
Wait. Then where is the Naytiba?
There it is. We only have 2 heals, though. It's okay. It's hurt. No, I'm gonna hang on to that.
Look.
All right, Gigas.
Look.
Come get it. Risked it. Wanted to heal, but then I was like, I can deliver a couple of hits. Okay, what? Refocus now.
Is this a subspecies of what we encountered in 807? What's it doing here? Looks like it caught the sentinels in an ambush.
I hate to deliver bad news, but I'll have to tell him.
Got a weapon core, right? Use attack power. Okay. Now we, how do we get out of here? We open the door. Okay. Now valuable cargo. Didn't we do that? Why can't I fast travel here? this doesn't have. That's weird. I feel like find Donna. We didn't find Donna, right? But she's supposed to be here. There were two bodies there. So let's just do that and then wrap up this episode. We spend a long time in the wasteland. Still, we haven't explored it all, though. I feel like. But I'm enjoying the game. Amanda, you're trying to seduce Chris. You're supposed to be my only friend, you know.
It's so sad. And all because of a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding.
But...
we got more stuff.
Can't just let this pass. Overclocking the brain? That sounds intense, to say the least.
Wait, refuse?
Looks a little sloppy. It should be you.
We refuse that? I didn't even read it. Okay, we're gonna wrap up here. And then we'll continue on the next episode. So thanks so much for watching. I'll catch you then.